Man, I've been fearless, I let him feel this. You know, I spit it, no cap when I kill this. I'm better hit him with the rest, let him hear this. Where this war tour better be a field trip. Yeah, sack it up and then I double it. No time for mumbling, show him where trouble is. Been on my team, plotting my things, living my dreams. Yeah, it's obscene. Word around here, been blessed. Everything I hear, my best. The game looks clear, no test. Won't stop till my peer sesh. Won't stop.
Hi guys, don't even know if you can see me, but don't even know if you can see me. There we go, I can speak. We got a fire here. I don't know if you can see that. I'm going to try to get started. My grandpa has an excessive amount of leaves on here. So yeah, I'm throwing in some wood. I'm going to cue a time lapse while we get this fire started. All right, peace. So this video glitched, and I'm already ticked about it, but basically I said, oh man, we got a big fire going, and then said, wow, followed by a back to the montage, ha ha ha, hate my life. And we're gonna let it burn, burn, burn. Yet another video glitched, and needless to say, I'm pissed. I'm so mad. This has happened like 4 times now, and I'm gonna lose it. Like, there's a whole part of my vlog that's missing, but it's whatever. I don't even care. I don't even care. All right, guys, you can't even see me right now, but yeah, I'm just kind of chilling here by the fire. Very small. We just put some more logs on it. It'll hop back up here soon. It's a pretty chill vlog, you know? Just kind of vibing by the fire. All right, yeah. Maybe I can edit this in post so you can see me. If not, guess we'll see you in the morning.
So, I just woke up. I'm going back to sleep for now.
Okay. Good night. All right. So, yeah, I woke up a while ago. It's actually probably like 1 o'clock now, 1:30. Ate some breakfast. You know, kind of hung out with Grandma and Grandpa for a bit. But now, we gotta make this target, this explosive target. That's what this video is about, kind of. So, yeah, I'll just, how do I get it here? I gotta focus, you know, it's another one of these. No. Boom, whoa, look at that. Wow, everything, right here, crazy. Oh yeah, so we got the bucket. Honestly, let's just get started. Addison, come on now. Yeah, I'm filming. Come on over. Come on down. Okay. We got the bottle. All right. So, what we gotta do? Take off the cap. I don't know if you can see this. Closer to the camera. There you go. So, honestly, I'll just be honest. I haven't made one of these in a while. I couldn't find the same tutorial that I had used last time, so I'm kind of just winging it. But you have to make a hole in the cap, which I have successfully done. And you want to make it slightly smaller. Then the valve, that way it has a tight fit, you know, when it slides in. That's what she said. Tight fit. Oh my god. Yeah, so I don't know, I'll just gonna keep doing this here.
A few moments later.
Okay, now we got a hole. I don't know if it's big enough, to be honest. It might be too small.
That's what she said!
just open these up here and see what we got. Oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be too small of a hole.
That's what she said!
Six and a half hours later.
Anyway, next thing we need to do, we need to make a hole in this. This is gonna be slightly harder.
I was wrong. That was really easy.
A few inches late.
Oh my God, I got it. Okay, I got it. That's airtight. All right, sweet. Next step.
Throw those out of the way.
I'm gonna pause.
Now that I... So you can see this. So it's an airtight seal. So I'm just gonna blow it up with a tire pump.
Okay, yeah, so this needs to be pumped up now to around 60 PSI. So I don't know if, can I hold that? Yeah, I can. Sweet, it's stone shot. It worked. It worked.
Holy crap.
We get a replay on that? Okay, so this is on the verge of popping. So there we go. So see that? That is filled up with air. Oh, phew! God bless it, man. Oh no, it shattered this time. We need a new one. So I don't know if you can tell how loud that is. But it's pretty loud. It is hurting my head. Wow. Because this test is failing quite a bit, so let's screw this one on. And I guess here we go. Test number four maybe. How many times has this blown up? All right, so it is now on the verge of, this is the hardest part. I failed four times, by the way. Addison just pulled up.
I heard the pop.
Yeah. Okay, so I took it off, and now, oh, this is still gonna explode. There we go. Oh! Okay, yeah, so okay, so it didn't explode that time. Yeah, let me take it off camera. Okay, so that is 60 PSI now of a water bottle. And essentially what we're gonna do, we're gonna put that out in the field. Out there somewhere. And it's gonna be our target. We're gonna shoot it. I don't know how we're gonna get it there. That's a bomb, man. That is fragile. That is a bomb. Yeah, I'm just gonna... That's all come back when we're shooting. Dude, that... Oh, I got a headache. That exploded by my head way too many times. Okay. I'll be back. I just went inside to take off my shirt because it's hot. Really hot. There's Addison. Okay, cool. And, well, it popped. It blew up. I just wanted to test it out, and it... I mean, it blew up. There's the bottle. Maybe, yeah, there it is. That's like attempt number four, Addison.
Honestly, I think it'll be fine if we blow it up and then like immediately shoot at it, you know? Dude, that thing, that hurt my head. I have a headache now.
Anywho, I have a lot of clips from the target practice. However, I have a few viewers, well, one viewer with one letter name who doesn't like long videos. So check my Instagram for more videos. Promise I'll post them. Maybe, I don't know, to be honest. But you should follow my Insta anyway, at jeric.james.h. Anyway, cue the montage.
The big moment. How many shots are in it?
I think four or five.
Okay, hope I hit it first try. Make the ground shake.
Just keep going.
Guys, that's it. All in all, we made a massive fire last night and we shot a lot of guns. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this vlog. I got hot dogs over there by the fire, so I'm done. Bye.
Crumbled up the world on my hand into pieces. So much drip, you would thought that I leaked this. Thought I was dead, it was all in your head. Now a nigga coming back like Jesus. Gotta feed the team and I'm sure that these crackers got cheese. I believe it's Jesus. Nigga been a wave, got him seasick.
Been at 9.
I can't hear anything.